Hi, this is Michael Dougal with RE/MAX Premier. During today's video, we're talking about three ways to take advantage of our current market. So my tip number one is if you are considering upsizing, do it now, because the higher the price you go, the slower the market seems to be. So you can sell and you'll actually have a big supply of homes to choose from, and you will very likely be encountering those bidding wars. Now, conversely, the lower the price you go, the hotter the market seems to be. So you'll likely sell for a great price very quickly, and then you have a property to choose from that suits your needs. So tip number one is to upsize. And my tip number two is if you are a seller that's had their home on the market, keep it on the market during the month of December and January. A lot of people want to take their homes off the market for the holidays, and that's what sellers are doing. So you could really be at an advantage by being one of the only sellers who has a property up for sale in, for example, a specific subdivision. And I'm working with a lot of buyers that have pre-approvals that are running out by the end of December or the end of January. So there's still a market out there. Keep your property on the market. I mean, if you don't want any showings during specific days, you can always tell your real estate agent, you know, no showings during the week of Christmas, but I would recommend that you keep your home on the market. And my tip number three is if you are a first-time buyer, get in the market now. Why? Interest rates are likely rising. There's a good supply of property that is up for sale right now in most areas. And even if you're looking for a property that's pre-construction, we've noticed a lot of builders have started to lower the prices to reflect the current market conditions. I'm helping a lot of my clients, their children, for example, who are first-time buyers. I'm helping them get in the market, and they're all very happy with the prices that they're getting on properties. So I hope all this information was helpful. If you're considering selling, buying, investing, call me. My number is 416-671-5218. And if you could think of anyone that may as well find this information helpful, just forward the email over to them or copy and paste the link on YouTube. I'll look forward to seeing you guys next time.